me, Bound for Tora, and today I am going to be doing a fidget spinner. And this was requested by Jack Eggers, so shout out to you, and here's the video for you of a fidget spinner. So today I have one of them. This one's called Stress Gear, which is pretty much the same thing, I'm pretty sure. So you can use that office, home, and school. And I bought a pink one since I love pink. So it has the instructions on the back. So I think I'm just gonna get this open and try to use this, hopefully. Okay. One second, I need to get it out. Careful. One second, let me get up. So here it is, and it's, what is this piece that keeps, stop popping off. Piece that won't pop. Okay, stay on, better stay on. So here it is, and it's like a neon bubble, okay, that's staying on. Neon bubblegum pink color, and it's very pretty, so I think we're gonna try this. Hopefully I can do this. I don't know. I never really have one of these. Oh! Ooh. There it is. It's very, it looks like you could hypnotize someone with this. Wonder how long this one spins for. Some spin for like 9 minutes. I don't know if I can sit here for 9 minutes just watching this spin around. So, there it is. I need you guys to tell me down in the comments below what this little piece that was popping off is like. This piece, I have no clue. See? That popped up. Well, moves. Well, there it is. This is really fun. Some people like spin on the table. Let's see if I can do it. How am I going to show you guys this? There. Spinning on the table is one finger. It's a little heavy, so I doubt I'm going to be able to do this. Maybe I can after a little practice. Come on. I'm not holding it right. It's hard to do it with one finger. Oh, I tried. Well, that is a fidget spinner or stress gear, which the package is a little ripped. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and like and subscribe to Toy World.